Walking in the woods of Rockaway Conservation Area here in St. Catharines, Ontario, town of Lincoln. Tired. We're going to that bridge over there. Careful. Hey guys, we're just enjoying the Sunday here in St. Catharines, St. Catharines, Ontario, at the town of Lincoln. Right now we're here at the Rockaway Conservation Area. I think I should climb up here. The parking lot is up there. Careful. What do you do? Tago yung spider. The force of nature. Force of nature. All the way down there. Mahirap umakyat. Taas. Taas. Para lang ako nung umakyat ako doon sa Mont Tremblant sa Quebec. Tingal ako. Matas din to eh. That's the creek down there. Okay. Iniwala na nila ako. Nandun na sila. Where are you guys? Nandun na sila sa taas. Takbo ako. Oh, kaya ko to. Kaya ng kabayo ko pa kaya. Sus, Ginoo, taas. Again?
There's a train.
Wait. Go ahead. Can you make it? Careful, X. Yes.
I'm coming up.
Wow!
Just to let you know, I'm a mountain climber. Okay. Pause.
Here you go.
Oops. Okay, we made it to the top. We made it to the top, guys. Okay, you be careful there. Be careful, X. Oh my gosh.
Did I stop?
Oh, that's the falls there. So anyway, guys. See, medyo unsafe. Pag ito ay tinatawid, gap ng mga rocks, pero nakatawid din naman ng maayos. So anyway, nandito na kami sa taas, going back to the parking lot now. Let me see this cliff. Woo! kind of scary. Whoops, I'm really here. See, my peak here. And it's really high, guys. There's a mansion on the other side. And there's a falls there. Another view of the falls. Town of Lincoln here in Rockaway. Okay, way out to the parking lot. Some people are here. There we go. I can see the parking lot. Oh, a bit long walk. Finally, got to the parking lot. There we go. We're back.
For all I'd been blessed with in this life, there was an emptiness in me. I was imprisoned by the power of gold. With one honest touch, you set me free. Let the world stop turning, let the sun stop burning. Let them tell me love's not worth going through. If it all falls apart, I will know deep in my heart the only dream that mattered had come true. In this life, I was loved by